have all been hoping for better times ahead. I'm very grateful to Lea Salong for joining us again with a song that contains a message of hope for the future. Ladies and gentlemen, once again, Lea Salong.
Now for this next number, I would like to dedicate this especially to our frontliners in the UK, especially those from the Philippines. Allow me to say maraming maraming salamat po sa inyong lahat. Thank you very much for everything that you are doing. I don't think there are any words to properly express our thanks for your hard work, your dedication, your single-minded commitment to helping people, and for the healing that you have been so instrumental in, and for all of the people that you have helped throughout this crazy time, throughout this pandemic. I wish you all many good nights of sleep after all of this is over, and hopefully I'll be able to travel to the UK and be able to sing for you. In the meanwhile, here is a song that is very special to me, and I hope that you all enjoy it.
Thank you, Lea.